amazing athletes and slam dunk artists are about to put on a show you'll always remember.
And you know, this has become one of the jewels of the NBA season. The fans love to watch it. The players love to take part. Comes.
Into the stage, looking to make an impression with his first jump. All right, here he comes.
Oh! All one hand.
Woo-hoo! No, the contest has started.
Yes, sir.
Now it is underway.
He woke us up with that one.
One yet really has grabbed this crowd.
Oh, that's terrific.
Here we go. The stuff between the legs, these guys love this, don't they?
Yeah, they do. It's a self-toss, and then you take it through the leg. I mean, you got to have tremendous coordination, bounceability, and then timing.
Not easy.
Because you could be up there, and if the timing's not right, the dunk doesn't come off.
You see it so often, we take it for granted. I know all these guys moving the legs. That is so
difficult.
To do.
Very difficult.
You're trying to transfer the ball from one hand to the next in flight, and then keep aiming for the and stay high enough that you can be able to dunk it. And so we'll see Emmanuel Moody fourth on the list. Let's see what he can.
Yeah, he went after that one.
In the elevation.
I think he's looking into the goal here, Kevin.
Yeah.
I mean, his head was rim high.
Oh.
Rim high. Look at this. Bounce it, catch it, and look at it while you punch it.
Aggressively going in.
Yeah, that was nasty right there.
Freak's got a narrow lead after the first round. Fans giving him the slight edge.
Yeah, and you know what? While it's nice to have the lead, I get the feeling.
And here we go with Freak and our first dunker back up again. Faves right here. It's good.
Like
yeah,
we've seen this. Man, he just got major elevation. One bounce, catch it, go through the legs and throw it down over the head in kind of a sideways motion.
And kick that leg way up. That was nice.
Wow. Back to our second dunk. Let's see what he's got the second time around. Now let's see what happens here.
Oh man, cranked that.
Yep. Double clutch. Yeah. Took it down off the catch and then got it below his knee. I like that. Good elevation, timing. And then, boy, he threw it down with major thrust too.
Well, I had to watch about two or three times right there, and I guess again.
You're not impressed.
Yeah, it's okay. He did nothing with the leg. I think when you're dipping and doing it, I think sometimes and all that's going on.
Yeah.
You're doing this acrobatic thing in the air. But I would say, you know, when he rotates that baby around a couple times, it's pretty impressive.
Yeah.
But, you know, his first dunk tonight really didn't register. And so here we go. Sailing in with your head to the back.
And yeah, that's
tough.
That's tough. Best I've seen.
Lead with your bat, man. Let's know that where that thing is. That's tough. And so we'll see Emmanuel Moody back. Got going on here, Clark. A lot of torque here, Clark.
Good torque. He didn't take it through his leg. He just kind of patted it. He faked it, kind of like the fake behind the back pass, to tap it and then threw it down. And he lost a little elevation there.
Look at that.
Yeah, he lost some elevation there. So he didn't get the same thrust that you like to see on the throwdown. Yeah, it is exhausting. I'm getting tired watching it.
Think how much, and what a fantastic display of high-flying dunking creativity and athleticism.